If you've been on the internet recently, or hell, even played Roblox when you were younger, you've probably heard that audio that I just played for you. I've noticed recently that this song has been used in a lot more memes, and just overall hearing it has given me a giant wave of nostalgia for it. This audio was used in so many games, and is somehow still commonly used today. It was in Hospital Nightmare 3, Zombie Outbreak, also known as The Infection, Face Your Fears, every single Area 51 clone, and probably thousands more. I started to wonder though, what is the origin of this song? Who created this? So I did some digging, and here's what I found. First important thing that I have to clarify before anything is that Roblox developers at the time did not have user-uploaded audio. This was only added in around September 2013, so people had to get very creative if they want scary music, because all they had was the audio that was uploaded by Roblox already. I found a scary music free model from 2010, and it was an audio being played at 10% speed. And then when I brought it back to normal speed, that's not scary. So how was the iconic horror song created? On July 14th, 2009, the official Roblox staff account posted a short audio clip called Halloween 2. Pitched down 28 semitones, it becomes this. So then, after finding out about the origin of the sample of the ambience, I then wanted to find out who made the song, because this was a question that I could not find an answer to anywhere. Then, after a little bit of digging, I found out that this song isn't actually one audio, it's just a free script with multiple audio clips, all pitched down and playing after each other and looping. What the script does basically is it picks a random number from 1 to 6, and whatever number it lands on, it will land on the corresponding audio clip. There are 4 actual audio clips in the script. 2 of them are the exact same as a different one, but they're pitched slightly lower. So technically, it isn't just one song. There are thousands of different ways the song can technically go. A lot of the free models that I saw with this music just so happened to have the rotating cloudy tornado-esque skybox, which a lot of people recalled seeing accompanied with the music. One thing that's also very commonly accompanied with this music script is the tornado sound script, which is in the Haunted Mansion map by Shedletsky. There are hundreds of free models on the catalog that all have the same skybox and music script, the earliest being from around October 2010. Although, there are probably versions that predate the ones that I found. The sounds include Halloween 1, Halloween 2, Halloween 2 but slowed down even more, Halloween 3, Halloween 3, but slowed down even more, and HalloweenGhost.wav. I found a source of the annoying-ass Tibetan throat singing. All uploaded in the summer of 2009, although HalloweenGhost.wav has been used prior to 2009. The oldest instance of this script that I could find was included in a free model called Haunted House Not Mine, but added scary music as uploaded by KillerZack0000 on October 3rd, 2010. Although you could probably find some older upload of it, considering there are a bunch of the exact same free model from late 2010 and early 2011, all having the same music in the same skybox. So now I may now rest easy knowing that Killer Zack was the possible inventor of the Roblox horror ambience that we all know and probably not love. However, there is one question that has still not been answered. Where do the individual sounds in this script come from? We know they were all uploaded to the Roblox audio library from the staff account in the summer of 2009, but where did they originate from? HalloweenGhost.wav, for example, has been in Roblox clients and has been used as far back as 2006. The thing is though, I remember hearing this exact same sound in various different pieces of media. For example, and I cannot believe I'm using this as a source for a video essay, but this old-ass Smosh video from 2007 that I remember seeing when I was younger.
Shut up!
And tell me, how likely do you think it is that Smosh really used a sound that originated from Roblox, especially all the way back then? Also, holy shit, look at this video quality. The first thing I did was search up HalloweenGhost.wav, which is the original name. I then found a link to findsounds.com, which is an old school royalty-free sound effect sharing site. It was basically Google for audio. And by a stroke of luck, the search Ghost EVP helped me find it. I went through the first top 5 sounds or so, and one from aboutcalgary.net ended up being the original sound. Apparently, the original Roblox clients had a sound from this old-ass site that was created in 1998 and last updated in 2006. And by looking at the web design, oh my god, does it show! So along with the oof sound, the Halloween ghost sound has also been found. Thanks, old Smosh video from 2007 for my lead. For the other 3 sounds, as in Halloween 1, Halloween 2, Halloween 3, I'm gonna be honest, I have zero clue. I'm gonna have a pinned comment, and the pinned comment will contain any updates, clarifications, or just things that I missed or got wrong in the video. While this script was the most iconic, there were a lot of horror music scripts in the catalog that I found that predated them, but were not the same ambience, and some of them were pretty interesting. Really scary music. The creator even peed their pants. However, Robo Bunny thinks differently. Why are there carrots on top of it? I'm thinking it's a Bugs Bunny song. There was caramel dancing labeled as scary music. That's not scary. There were also at least 20 to 40 models from 2007 to 2010 that all had the wind of I don't know how to pronounce that song. And a lot of very slowed down techno songs somehow. Thank you guys for watching this video. This was just a filler video that I had written the script for all the way back in October of last year, but never got around to recording or editing. A Minecraft video should be coming out next week, so stay tuned for that. I actually haven't ended a video like this in a long time, so I don't actually know how to do an outro. Oh yeah, one of the favorite ones that I found was cool scary music with cool cadles and a awesome pee. October 7th, 2008. Mwah ha 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 ha. Enjoy this cool decoration with your scary obbies or your haunted houses or anything. Have a great day and I hope you enjoy this very cool and very creepy set. Mwah ha. And the first comment was, you're probably a girl.